That bill sat on the Senate floor for 10 days. But when there was a vote by the legislature on the Senate floor to increase their pension benefits, it was done with a two-minute debate and all in one day. To me, you know, it smells of politics.
Do you think it could have passed?
Yes, I do. It received enormous support on the House side, 62, I think it was, to 5. And in the Senate Education Committee, I think it was unanimous to get out of the committee. I think it could have passed had it just been brought forward.